comet ahead, and its trail is reflecting a signal on an unused EM frequency.
It is encoded, Mr. Spock is trying to decipher, but we think it might be from the enemy ship.
They cut off transmission, but we managed to make a copy. I think it's a feed from their bridge, sir.
So we're finally going to see what the Romulans look like.
Put it on screen, please, Mr. Spock.
Captain Kirk, welcome aboard the Enterprise.
Thanks, Captain Pike. Sam?
Quite the ship you got here.
He's jealous.